This morning, we're going on the job to help you get ready for an interview. Whether you're headed out to today's job fair or have an interview coming up, one of the most important things you can do is dress the part. And joining us today with some tips is local mom blogger Audrey McClelland. Good morning.
Good morning, Michaela.
All right, you have a lot to get to. Let's jump right in. A lot of people, when they think interview, business, suit.
Absolutely. You know, the expo is all about you're presenting yourself and you want to be professional. That really at the end of the day, when you're meeting all these employers, you want to come across the best version of you. So you want to look your best. So yes, a suit is always, I would say, the safest way to go when it comes to a job interview. You know, and it can be tough because a lot of people don't feel comfortable in a suit, but I remember graduating from college, getting in my little navy suit, going to New York City and looking for a job because I wanted to look, you know, I guess I keep saying the word professional, but there really is no other word for it.
Yeah, you want to look your best. Now, for those who are a little timid, all right, maybe they don't want to be, you know, dressed to the nines, full suit, you can still kind of get that feel with the blazer.
Definitely. You know, some people feel like they feel not themselves in a suit. And, you know, you don't want to go to an interview feeling nervous or uncomfortable.
Definitely not.
But the next best option is to go for a fitted blazer.
Okay.
So I brought a do and a don't today. You have the do. This is just a classic black blazer. You just can't go wrong with
Very
it.
Very sharp.
Absolutely. This is a don't. You know, and I say this because you don't want to go in, you know, people would see this as a blazer, but it's too much. And I do know that with different professions, there absolutely are different versions of what you could look like. If you're interviewing at a fashion house, this might be very appropriate. But at an expo today, you want to go very classic and professional. So go with something safe like this black blazer.
Definitely. Make the right impression.
Definitely.
And now, all right, so you got the top taken care of.
You got the top down, yes. Obviously you don't, and I hope that everybody knows this. I brought an example over here. Don't wear jeans. It's just a big no-no.
You love your jeans, but leave them
You love them, but you got to leave them. And I, for one, am someone that lives in jeans, but it's just not appropriate for a professional business attire, especially at an expo when you're going up against people who do look professional.
Yep.
So stay away from any kind of jean during an interview. Absolutely. It does say a lot. It really does.
All right. We're working our way totally down. Brings us to shoes.
I don't
know if these would be our best
bet. This would definitely be a don't. This would definitely be a don't. You know, it's funny because a lot of people do ask what to wear for shoes when you're going for an interview. I always like to say a mid-heel is always safe. It doesn't matter if it's a black pump, a nude pump.
Okay.
But, you know, I did want to bring an extreme example of a don't and a do. Obviously, this is a very high Jessica Simpson heel, a staple heel. Stay away from something like this. It's too bold. It's too bright. Go with the professional. This is a black pump. Very easy, very safe. And you could wear it in just a number of different ways. A pencil skirt or trousers.
Very nice option. Now, how about accessorizing? Because, of course, you know, you don't want to be too plain Jane. Some people like to zhuzh it up.
Definitely. You know, especially too when you're wearing like just a basic black blazer, it is very nice to have a nice touch of an accessory.
Okay.
I brought some do's. I have three do's here because I do think that, especially for women, we're going into an interview, you want to know what would be appropriate.
Yes.
So we have just a basic, I had to bring something Alex and Ani. So, you know, you have just one of the charm necklaces that they have. It's very classic. It's very simple. And then I wanted to bring two pieces that were more sophisticated. You have your standard pearl. You could layer it up. You could do a two strands. And I also brought just, again, it's a slate color, but it's also another beaded necklace. Again, you could toss onto a black blazer just to add a little bit of a pop of a color.
But they are smaller beads too, so it's not
too
much.
Much smaller. You don't want anything too bold. Yeah, absolutely. Stay away from that.
Okay, and speaking of bold, you have a pretty bold color of nail polish here. Ladies love to paint their nails.
They do.
Should we? Shouldn't we?
You know, for an interview, really go very basic. Either a French manicure, a clear polish, a sheer polish. This is probably one of the hottest colors of the season for spring 2013.
I love it. It's great. It's
bright. You got to stay away from something like that. You know, it would be sad to say that just the color of your nails could persuade an employer not to hire you. You know, it's just you're fun. You can have fun with fashion. But for a professional job interview, go with something very classic.
Maybe incorporate a little color into those necklaces.
Exactly.
That
That's a safe way to do it. Definitely.
All right. Perfect ideas. Thanks so much. You can, of course, find a link to Audrey's blog at WPRI.com and click on The Rhode Show.